What's up, guys? It's the Rhodes Bros here. My name's Aaron.
And I'm Austin.
And this is Ali and Aaron.
Brothers.
Yeah.
And we're with our early 2000 crushes.
Aww.
Yeah, you guys are all our crushes.
Oh, stop.
So, in honor of Ali and AJ's new music, which I'm sure you guys have heard, Take Me, which is incredible. So. We decided to collaborate and react to some of their old music videos, which I think are pretty iconic. Austin thinks the same, so.
Oh, yeah. I don't know if we agree on that necessarily, but we're here to break them down for you guys and tell us all the things that we dislike about these videos. And the things that are a little tender to our hearts, so.
Yeah. Yes,
something,
yeah,
like something
nostalgic.
We still approve.
It'll be
nostalgic for all of us.
Yeah. We're gonna break it down, let you know how long things took to shoot, what we were like that day on set.
Yeah, exactly. what drama was happening behind the scenes.
We don't.
Hope you guys enjoy it. And, and then you guys can actually see Take Me, the music video, which is out now.
Yes. Which we'll talk about at the end, so stay for that. And let's get right into the video.
Let's do it.
Which one first?
Well, which one's your guys' like most cringy one that you guys don't like? All of them.
Most cringy? We're like all of them. We know that we're gonna answer this the same because it's definitely like well.
All right, let's put it like well.
First of all, the heavy eye makeup that's happening here is killing me.
Why are we on a velvet couch?
I thought you guys look great.
Our faces
like
are beaten on this.
Our faces are beaten.
You're
doing
so pretty.
Look at Ali with the cord. She's like, cool. I'm so hard. I'm going to strangle my sister with this right now.
Okay, how old were we? We were like,
probably 17,
18.
Which is crazy.
16, 18.
Like
maybe
women.
Maybe a little older than that.
Little women.
18,
19.
You're a little women.
I would say 17 and 19 here.
Okay, yeah,
no.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh god. Hair flip.
Yes!
Oh yes! Look at the tape!
I loved it!
Okay, why do we have also hanging microphones just from the ceiling?
I don't know.
We're not in a recording studio, obviously.
I don't know. And the fact
that- Oh my gosh! The balls! The drama balls! That is so bad!
Like, no!
Whoseever idea it was to just throw a bunch of bouncy balls on us.
But you know what? This was a little bit of like ahead of the time with drop the mic.
So
but instead of like spin the mic. Oh, like every time we give out a tube, we spin it.
It's like, yes.
I like it though.
Music stuff. That one!
She's like a Russian queen.
Oh my, let's have a little hip hop. AJ has like, what is it, masking tape on her arms. She always would do that.
Yeah.
Whenever she would perform.
I was just into it.
That was real bad. And I mean,
okay, so we're gonna rate that a.
What, like 1 to 10?
Yeah.
Yeah, 1 to 10.
I mean, and how bad it was?
Yeah.
I mean, there's obviously like a 10 video out there floating around, which is Walking on Sunshine.
Oh, 10 being the worst. Yeah, obviously.
Okay. So I would say this is like a 7, 8?
Okay, yeah.
I'd give this a 7.
Okay. I give this like a 4.
Really?
From a fan perspective,
like a 3?
I liked it.
Wow,
because
really?
Because we just like, we're, it's
yeah, what
all
your
nostalgia
thoughts?
For
yeah.
us. Like, I just remember watching.
All right, so here is potential breakup song now. Here we go, this is my favorite.
Video number 2.
Oh gosh.
This one's not as bad as like, wow.
This is not as bad.
This was so expensive, this intro.
Like, all this
waste
like,
of money.
Digital stuff was like so expensive to do.
It was
so
great.
I remember.
Like, all of this is fine. This now I'm like, why is
why
it?
Why am I DJing?
I doesn't even know how to DJ. No!
I thought you were like, honestly,
DJing too.
I thought you were like mixing the song.
Like we're like.
By the way, though,
like,
I do have to say we're feeling ourselves in this performance.
We shot this video
19 hours
over a period of 19 hours.
Oh my
straight.
God! Well, you look like you just woke up. It's beautiful. Yeah.
That's sweet.
Yeah.
And Ali was sick.
You were sick.
Yeah, I was
like
really
you were really sick.
I had like a really bad cold.
You look like you want to do this.
Your arms
are really toned.
Damn, like guys, back in the gym.
Yes.
Okay, this all doesn't really
mind any
of
this.
This is fine.
It's been a while.
I like it. It's still fine.
And like the splatter and stuff
like
on the glass. They let me like paint some of this, like potentially.
Oh really?
Oh yeah, so that's plexiglass and Ali just went nuts and like drew all
over.
Cool.
Yeah.
They got artsy. What does that say? Watch
I feel like you're like
movie.
Queens of the hair flip. Yeah,
oh
you
my.
Guys flipped your
this now! No!
This moment with the rainbow in the white room.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you guys are
we're
allies.
Almost kind of like little lovers in this.
It's a little weird.
Yeah.
Woo! Alec, she's like, oh, you want this? So Chris Applebaum did this, which he was really fun to shoot.
Yeah, very energetic, and he always was on a mic.
Screaming at us.
He's always on like a live mic.
More, more, sexier, grab each other, louder!
I mean, this is a little better than just white. Why do we have to go with the rainbow
color? The rainbow thing, I
don't know. That's, I think, where we missed it.
I like this better than the rainbow.
I agree.
It's just great around. But being gay, I appreciated the rainbow.
You liked it. You were like, we're getting LGBTQ vibes.
We're getting vibes, yeah.
Already at this age.
I'll put it down the middle.
That was a five.
Yeah, I'd say five. Okay. The other was a seven or eight.
That's like
one.
I feel like that was like a zero.
Okay, damn.
Yeah. That and Chemical.
We're being really harsh towards it.
We are being super harsh.
Hey, that was cute.
Let's do Into the Rush next.
Okay, last.
Let's do that.
Is this our last one?
Or just Rush.
Yeah, this is the last one.
That's how we call it.
Okay, so Into the Rush.
Oh, the song's just called
it is
Rush.
Called Rush.
Oh, Rush.
I literally am calling it Into the Rush. Okay,
we didn't forget about
this. We shot in Hawaii. It cost a shit ton of money, which we don't necessarily know why that money was spent towards going to Hawaii to shoot this.
First
single to do that.
This is your first single ever?
Yeah.
Really? This is the one I remember.
Yeah. This is not our first music video. This is like our second or third.
Okay. He did the covers first.
I think this is like our second.
Okay.
Mark Webb shot this. At the time, he was like the biggest music video director.
And then he went on to feature movies. Yeah.
And he was really cool. I mean, we had a blast shooting it. We met really great friends.
I
actually
love
it.
I like the look of it.
Oh my! I mean,
you
we do look like babies.
You do.
Look at Avery's
showing some backside
skin on there. Fat dimples.
How pale. So that's a really good friend of ours now. That's her.
Was this used on others?
This is so bad. They're like writing like, okay, I got sand from Hawaii. I got sand from Canada.
Just the music in general. Was it used for any shows or something? I feel like it was used for like a little bit.
It was.
MTV. It was. MTV played it a lot. Okay, now this in the pitch for the video, it said that Allie and Adrie are busking, and we were just like, okay, cool. And then when we showed up, we were like, what the hell is busking?
Yeah, what is
it? It means like you're making money on the street.
Isn't that weird though? We didn't know.
That's busking.
And then we're counting it. We're like, oh my gosh, I made so much money today.
We're gonna get off the island. We're gonna get off the island.
Then we just put some realness to it.
This one gives you like.
I love this bonfire.
Yeah, this is great. Bonfire is the best
shot of you with the hoodie going like that is so sweet.
Yeah, it's cute.
We thought we were super cool in this too, because like.
We're with like sexy Hawaiian.
We met like a bunch of like older guys on this video. And we're just like, we are so cool.
Woo! I love it. It's so
funny.
Dumb.
We still have, weirdly, some of these items of clothing. How
weird
is that? AJ and I still have that skirt and that orange tank top.
Yep.
We gave that shirt, I think, to my mom.
I'll never get rid of that orange tank top.
You guys should auction this stuff off or something.
Right?
Yeah.
Auction it off. Some of the jewelry, don't you? Yeah.
Open!
We kept some of the jewelry, I think.
All right, so let's talk about like the new stuff now that we took like a little
we did a little walk down memory lane. Yeah.
What are our final voting numbers?
I think, what was the last one? You didn't say it was the last
one.
What is Rush?
Four.
Yeah.
I'd give it a four.
I'd give it a two.
Potential of five.
Yeah, we're like, we did really good.
We're all over the
place.
Bottom line is potential is the best, then Rush, like Whoa, which is
way down at the bottom.
So like, how is this, so you guys were like rock or pop, how is this different in the new music? Like, how is it different now, you know?
This new music is kind of 80s inspired.
Yeah.
And it has like a synth pop vibe to it. Yeah. I mean, I guess it kind of sits in the indie pop world, I would say.
It was a natural progression, and we didn't push a genre in particular. Mm-hmm. We just kind of started writing and saw what happened, and Take Me happened to be something that came
really. I love it. It's so good. And then also, how do you guys are going to have like hair flips in the new music video?
Hair flips.
Actually,
there are a couple moments.
Yeah.
You know who especially has some hair flip moments is AJ.
Yep.
Really?
In this new video.
It's a little bit scary.
Is it?
It has been a bit of a
thriller aspect.
Thriller, horror vibe.
I like that.
Yeah. When I say thriller, I don't mean Michael Jackson thriller. I mean like genre thriller.
Like
yes.
Genre
yes.
That's
thriller.
Good though.
And,
I like that.
And it does have a vampire theme.
Ooh.
Just throwing that out there, guys.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So we're going to link down below the new music video
check
from
it out, guys.
You guys need to go check it out. They vampire themes, you guys.
I'm going to be living. We're all going to
there's some blood in there. Living. There's some fangs.
From Like Woe to Take Me.
Exactly.
Well, you guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and go over to Allie and AJ's channel and subscribe to them as well.
Yes.
And
thanks,
check
guys.
Out the new music video.
We love you.
We love you guys.
We love you guys.
Enjoy the new video. We're so lucky we know these two.
I know.
We feel lucky
too. I feel like we could be siblings.
We really could.
Yeah, we could. We're dragging this on long. All right, bye guys.
Bye.
Bye.